9 minutes gone by in the third. Dallas changing. Sabanajad races in. Goes behind the back. Just a backhander. A save by Oettinger.
That hit him in the face mask. Now he's trying to get his helmet off. He wants a whistle.
Kako with it.
Now he takes the face mask off.
And the referee is pointing. And they're going to give him a penalty. They're going to give Oettinger a penalty here.
That was penalty number 29. 2 minutes delay game.
Delay of game.
Wow. I've never seen this before. Oettinger took the backhand shot by Zibanejad in the mask. And the strap, he could feel the strap break. So here comes the shot. And now this will right in the mask. And so he can feel it now. And so many times, and there it is. He's trying to get it on. He knows it's loose. He's trying to let the referee know. And finally, he takes the face mask off. There it is again. He knows he's got the strap. The strap needs to be repaired. I've never seen a penalty called on that. But you know, the Rangers, the referee's looking at it. The Rangers have control of the puck.
Rangers
in the offensive zone.
Marchman serves the penalty. Oettinger, delay of game at 9-11. 9-12, excuse me. It's the Rangers' fourth Dallas power play of the game. They're 0 for 3 with six shots. Panarin. Lafreniere is in front. Trocheck's in the slot.